This is a Priority One rescue operation. We have received a distress call on the secure Vanguard channel. The target of extraction is Deputy Commander Sloan. She was last seen on Titan before it vanished during the arrival of the pyramids. Our job is to triangulate where the distress signal is coming from, find the Deputy Commander, and get her out. I know what you may be thinking, but Sloan is one of the most tenacious, resilient soldiers I've ever known. If anyone could have survived this, it's her. The Guardian has landed. I'm at our old LZ. No sign of Sloan or enemy activity. Extraction team, what's your status?
Commander, I am at the tidal anchor, not far from your position. It is abandoned, quiet. Distress signal is weak.
I've established a beachhead inside the new Pacific Arcology. No sign of the Hive. Signal strength is weak here as well.
Guardian, you need to cross the rig to align a communications dish so we can triangulate Sloan's position. Keep comms open. We don't know what happened to you. Taken! I've got multiple Taken engagements on my position.
They are on me as well!
Confirm 10 Taken contacts in the new Pacific Arcology. Iron War beasts are engaging.
Extraction team, status.
All clear, Commander. Minimal casualties.
Tidal anchor is secure. The Taken are gone.
Guardian, get to the array. Is that derelict?
Hey, gang! Heard there was a party, and I thought I'd pop on by and see what the fuss is all about.
This is a rescue mission for Deputy Commander Sloan. Get off the line.
Oh, great. She owes me a drink.
A drink.
to the Arcology Solarium.
I am the mountain upon which all swords shatter! Hone your edge against me!
No.
Thank you.
voice we heard. It was Zivor Wrath. I'd only heard her voice in audio logs from the fall of the Cabal homeworld. There's no mistaking her. She must be near. We need to be careful. Her influence has never been this strong.
We need to find Sloane and get her out of here now. You're almost at the Array Guardian. Get moving. Go! The Council's here at Siren's Watch say the Array is unpowered. Guardian, you need to find a way to reroute power, then properly align the Array's receivers. Excellent work. Systems are lighting up here. I have Sloane's position is 1 kilometer down.
She is in the ocean. It is a sea of crushing methane. Nothing can survive there.
I wouldn't be so sure of that.
Guardian, rig schematics show a ballast maintenance shaft near your position. Follow the signal down and find the deputy commander. I'll join up with you shortly. Arrived at the diving point. I'm coming down to you.
That ain't gonna happen, boss. Do you know how much pressure they're taking? They gotta get out of there.
I am not leaving anyone behind again.
And I ain't saying we do. All right, that's enough. I'm pulling you up before you and your goat get flattened. Welcome to the derelict. I'm down in engineering, making sure we don't blow up. Zavala's got his heart in the right place, but old Blue's about as stubborn as they come. You can't brute force this moon. The collapse messed the whole place up good. Gravity's weird down in the deep. There's pockets of air. Some places you can move safely. Others that'll crush you into a little speck. But I think I got something in my guts that'll help us out. Titan ain't my first aquatic rodeo. Go ahead and try out that prototype. Should protect you from the pressure. Well, some of it, at least. Now get on out of here. I'll fill the boss man in for you.
Guardian, you're almost at the source of the distress signal. I've acquired one of Drifter's devices. I'll be joining you momentarily.
Sloane?
Here, Commander.
You're alive.
Staying alive was the mission. And I always complete the mission.
No wonder you called us, sister. Let's get you back home.
You don't understand. That distress call wasn't for me. An ally. Her name is Asa.
You can communicate with it?
It's complicated, sir. I get impressions, emotions, ideas. She knows our true enemy. The witness came for her species, too. Discrete concepts are harder. Even more now, since this.
And you're still you?
Every bit. My light is holding this corruption back, but I can hear voices whispering, demanding. It's like being tuned in to the enemy's radio. If we could strengthen my connection with Asa, I believe it would improve my ability to communicate through the noise.
I got some ideas. I'll draw up some specs and drop by soon.
Sloan.
I'm fine, sir. And I think I'm long overdue for a debriefing.
As you wish. We'll reconvene at the Helm.